is alive. He's risen from the dead. He's alive. After dying in my stead, he's alive. And I'll find my life in him. Yeshua's only care that he's alive. I was brought before the master's face one day, naked and ashamed and despised. Then he looked at me and I just couldn't help but weep. There was nothing but compassion in his eyes. He's alive.
Yeshua's only prayer.